Fuad II is a member of the Egyptian House of Muhammad Ali, who formerly reigned as the last king of Egypt and Sudan from July 1952 to June 1953. Biography. Fuad was born on 16 January 1952. He ascended the throne on 26 July 1952 upon the abdication of his father King Farouk I following the Egyptian Revolution of 1952. Farouk had hoped that his abdication would appease the revolutionaries and other anti-royalist forces, and that his son could serve as a unifying force for the country. However, the infant king reigned for less than a year until 18 June 1953, when Egypt was declared a republic. Fuad II was the 11th and last monarch of the Muhammad Ali dynasty, which had ruled Egypt since 1805. His name is sometimes spelled Fuad. Fuad was less than a year old at the time of his accession to the throne, thus he was never formally crowned. Upon Farouk's abdication, the now former king was exiled, and the new king Fuad left Egypt with him and his family. The Council of Regency headed by Prince Muhammad Abdul Munaim formally represented Fuad in Egypt during his absence. After being deposed, Fuad was brought to Switzerland, where he was raised. He later emigrated to Paris where he married and had three children before returning to Switzerland after his divorce. Marriage and children. In 1976, the former king married Dominique France Picard, the daughter of Robert Loeb and his wife, Paul Picard. She converted from Judaism to Islam and assumed the title Queen Fadila of Egypt. The couple had three children before they divorced in 1996. Their children are HRH Muhammad Ali, Prince of the SAID, married Princess Noel Zahir, daughter of Prince Muhammad Daud Pashtunyar Khan on 30 August 2013, HRH Princess Fawzia Latifa, HRH Prince Fakhreddin. In May 2010, he recorded a television interview with On TV, talking about his visit to Egypt and how he felt about the Egyptian people and the view of his late father. Titles and styles. The 16th of January 1952 to 26 July 1952. His Royal Highness the Prince of the SAID. The 26th of July 1952 to 18 June 1953, His Majesty the King, the 18th of June 1953 present, His Majesty King Fuad of Egypt and the Sudan, ancestry.